Amigo boxing star Corey Spinks and I caught up with him to talk about his fight with K9, Manny Pacquiao, and much more. How you feeling towards your fight?
I'm feeling good, man. I can't wait.
You look like you're in shape. How's training camp?
Man, training camp was tremendously good, man. So I ain't got no complaints. I'm just waiting on Saturday night.
How do you like working with Coach Ham?
I love it, man. You know, we have so much fun in the gym. And plus, it's serious. So, you know, it's a feel-good team. And that's how I'm feeling right now. I feel good and I'm very anxious. I know it may look, I'm having a good time, but I'm mean as hell. So, you know, I'm ready.
You're focused.
Oh, yeah.
Now, you go in here, you win this fight. Who would you want to fight next? Anybody out there that's on your mind?
I want to fight the best. I want to fight the best in my division. Plus, you know, that generates the most.
Give me some names. Like who?
It could be Canelo. You know what I'm saying? I'll fight Canelo. You know,
he's looking
Cotto.
For an opponent.
Yeah, I know. So, you know, I've been, you know, I don't look past no opponent, but you know, I don't. After I take care of, you know, my business at hand first, and then I start talking about, you know, the future.
Is it weird having you like train here and he's sitting right there? Like, you don't see that all the time.
No, yeah, it's weird, but you know, I you know,
it's not a big deal.
It's not a big deal.
Yeah. You could go on the internet and search you and watch your fight. You know, it's not like it's your debut.
Nah.
So what would you tell your fans if they're watching? Because you have a big following.
Man, I want to tell my fans, man, that please tune in for this fight. Y'all haven't seen the best of Corey Spinks. But trust me, you will get blood, sweat, and tears this fight to bring my title back home.
There you have it. And Corey, I got to ask you this. When you're not boxing, what do you do?
Man, I just basically be with my wife and daughter, man.
A family man.
Family man, man. That's what I have grown to be, and what it takes for a lot of success is a strong woman behind you and stay devoted to your family, man, and work hard for them.
Do a lot.
Mm-hmm. Once you have kids, you don't work for yourself, you work for your kids.
That's true. There have been a lot of big upsets in boxing recently,
yeah,
with Josecito Lopez, Victor Ortiz, before that Bradley Pacquiao.
Yeah.
What do you think about those fights?
Man, they crazy, man. It's been crazy, man. Boxing has been crazy, man, with all these steroid uses. And
three of them?
Yeah, man, it's been crazy, man. I ain't never thought about taking no enhancements and everything. You know, if I'm just too weak, I just go in there and try to, you know, work to my best of my ability. So, I'm not gonna let them kill boxing for me. So, I hope everyone else don't, you know, pinpoint them as being it's the mistake they caused, not for everybody else. So, all the fans out there, please keep loving boxing and keep rooting us on, because it is the toughest sport out there to me still.
There you have it. Who's your favorite fighter in the game today?
Pacquiao,
more than Mayweather?
Yeah, it's certain reasons. Because Pacquiao showed me he's not scared to fight anyone, and you know, and plus he's a softball. I've been liking Pacquiao before he got big.
Before De La Hoya fight.
Yeah, before all of that.
When he was fighting David Diaz.
Yeah,
before
the David Diaz.
Really?
Before all of that, when he fought Marquez and all the way back in them days. I've been liking him, so it's not just because, you know, he's become the megastar.
You're not on a bandwagon. You've been there from day one.
Yeah, I just like different type of fighters, like the fighter that killed himself. That was from Venezuela.
Edwin Valero.
Yeah.
27-0, 27-9.
God.
A beast.
A beast. And softball.
Yeah, you love softball, huh?
Yeah, I stick by us, man. Because it's not too many of us that's still in the game, man. So, but
what do you think about Paulie Malignaggi, world champion now?
Yeah, my dude, man. I respect him, man. I respect Paulie Malignaggi for getting back. You know, like I consider himself as man, like a guy like me. He rose back to the occasion and got himself a world title.
And that's what you hope to do starting this weekend.
That's what I'm going to do.
That's what you're going to do this weekend. There you have it, Corey Spinks. Look out for him. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting. Sure.